Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, have a good day. Today I would like to show you the next video for the PML programming language. So we need in this tutorial we need the Notepad++ installed in our machine, and you need to set it the plugins. So now the first thing we need to do is just install the Notepad++ from the website. So in my machine I already have the Notepad++, but I will just uninstall it so that I can show you from the beginning to the end how to install from where, and then how to set the plugins, and then to start open the sample of the PML language, so with the highlighted PML. So just find the Notepad++ in your program and application list. So okay, there. All right. Okay, just uninstall. So this is my Notepad++. So I just uninstall this. A little bit takes sometimes. No. Okay, close. All right. So next is we need to go to this Google. Okay, just type file hippo. I'm normally use file hippo, or you just can go to Notepad++. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Just write the Notepad++, there you go. The first one is the one we're looking for. Okay, so what you got here, this is the list of the Notepad++. Actually my internet is very slow, so not really, but just loading not so fast. Okay, just see from below to top is the old and then to the new version. So just hit the topmost one. There you go. So you got this the sets of Notepad++. You can choose either the 32-bit or it depends on your machine. You can grab the installer or just a zip or whatever you want, doesn't matter. That is not the one you're looking for, just we need the installer. So for mine, I use the installer here. I download this one. The download is finished. Just right click and you go show in the folder. You can just install from here, run as administrator is better, so they can set everything without any problem. So the just follow the next step, okay, and then next just okay, agree. Leave it be in the same whatever they set by default. Okay, leave it be all these settings. Let's say you up to you can create this or you don't want. For me, I just want to create it a little on. I just click on the screen to run this Notepad++. Alright. Okay. Okay, now really fast. Okay, let's say I open this and run. I close my okay. Actually, this is the appearance of the Notepad++ when you first time install it. So you got this all the tab here, the list of it. So you list language, there is nothing here, no PML here. Later on we're going to put the PML in here, then it will appear when we reopen again this Notepad++. So what next you need to do is just to do some setting. Before that, I just to show you, if you open one PML form with the all this, code written in PML language, there is no highlighted PML. So this is my form. I just drag and drop So you can see, this is how I write it in my PML. So you see, there's no highlighted one. So later on, I can show you after we put the plug in, so everything will be highlighted perfectly. So I just close this one. Okay. So next thing you need to do is you need to go to another my website. I developed by using Wix site. So the website is just https://, and you type AISY in offshore. Ice offshore. OFFSHOREENG dot Wix site. com. And then the last one, you need to put the slash and the website. Then check the spells. Offshore, that's correct. Ice offshore engineering. Okay, hit enter. This is my another website. So I keep everything in here. Anyway, I just start this one. Maybe later on it'll come with the next list of the stuff in the 3D modeling and programming, and also application support and anything related to 3D, 2D and application of software. Okay, so next we need to download the this is just I just start this website. I just show the few stuff, calling something from YouTube, show some stuff, and not really complex for this video to use where to download. So I just put in this website, so anybody can just go to this website and download whatever you need. For now I just put this one. Later on maybe I need to add more and more unit from the website. Okay, you just hit this PML plugin for Notepad Plus, and you go to the next Google Drive to download the stuff. Press download here. Yeah, then it will come like that. Actually, this is the content of the plugins. Suppose normally you have the button to download here, but anyway, still the same. You can press here also. Okay, then you can close all these things, and then just go to the downloads again, your download folder. Then there you find the PML plugins we need for this one. So the next thing you need to do, you need to open the next Explorer. Just open it, next Explorer. You need to find the folder where the Notepad Plus will call the PML language. So just go to the C user, then you go here / you type the app data, because the folder is hidden, and then you press enter and go to roaming. You find the Notepad Plus. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, you see this user defined language. Actually, for the language, it will run automatically when it open the Notepad Plus. So for ours, we just open this one, and then you can drop the plugins into this folder straight away. Okay, after this you can use the plugins in the Notepad Plus. Just close all. Okay, now you reopen the Notepad Plus. Okay, still not highlighted, right? You just go to language, and then you see now PML is there. You just hit okay. Now everything is highlighted perfect. Yes. Okay, if you like my video, don't forget to subscribe Eyes of Your Engineering at YouTube. You can visit my website as I show you just now. Don't forget to hit the bell for the notification and new information from my video. Okay, take care, stay at home, bye.